China is a very big market. The economy grows very fast. There are lots of opportunities, lots of innovations, but at the same time, there are lots of challenges as well, especially in terms of intellectual property protection. The rules are different, the systems are different, and the cultures are different. For example, in Europe, when we file a trademark, we protect the trademark in Latin letters. But in China, when we go to China, we need to think about protecting our trademark in Chinese. We also need to think about copyright registration, subclass system, utility model, and other systems available in China, but not necessarily in other countries. So our strategies need to be adapted to the Chinese market. We have experts with experience in China, both in the patent side and in the trademark side. We also work intensively with our local agents, local attorneys in China. Yeah, so we are really a good team working together.
For more information, visit our website and our LinkedIn page.